I was thrilled to see flexible seating in Mrs. Vang's classroom last year because I knew it was reflective of the type of learning that was going to be happening in the collaborative or independent workspaces, tub chairs, wobbly stools, cafe tables.
Yeah, I think it was helpful too because you don't always sit with the same group of people because the people you like to sit with, they don't always sit where you sit. You just get to pick where you work best. So you don't always sit with the same group of people. You sit with other people.
My daughter has had such a positive experience with a flexible seating environment. It allowed her to be much more relaxed and more comfortable while she increased her desire to learn. She used to be one who woke up dreading to go to school, but now she wakes up much more excited and ready to learn. I cannot be more thankful for the difference it has made in her life and how much more success she has had because of it.
Seating helps me concentrate and learn so I can get my work done better.
Flexible seating allows me to stay concentrate, learn, and stay focused.
One of the many wonderful things Mrs. Vang does in her classroom is to use flexible seating. My child struggles with sitting still. Flexible seating has allowed her choice and comfort while she's learning. She is able to move and twist and sit and lay without disrupting anyone. And then on collaboration days, she and her friends have been able to find a distraction-free spot to work together, which allows all of the kids to learn better. My daughter also benefits from using text-to-speech and speech-to-text, so the flexible seating allows her a quiet space for her to use this technology, and then that enhances her ability to learn. And she doesn't feel embarrassed because she's in her own quiet space and the distractions are at a minimum because everyone else is spread out and sitting where they're comfortable. Overall, my daughter's had a wonderful experience with the flexible classroom. The comfort and ownership she has felt has allowed her to focus and engage every day in class. She comes home really happy at the end of the day and seems a lot less tired.